Now turning to potential COVID-19 exposure points, Onondaga County reporting some notable incidents in Syracuse. 19 employees at Margarita's Mexican Cantina on Walton Street have tested positive. There are a bunch of impacted dates and times. A full list is available at localsyr.com. Other businesses with employees testing positive include Spencer's at Destiny USA and the South Bay Barber Shop in North Syracuse.